Good evening, Ryder. I'm the Queen of Hearts, and I had the pleasure of company from your mom and dad this evening, and they've asked me to extend a message. Happy Valentine's Day. Now, off with your head.